By the way, I may be biased, but yeah, they save you exactly where you last left off. I really like that. Not enough games do that. Some games can, depending on how their approach. But I really am thankful that you can just pretty much end the game where you last... You can, like, literally end the game almost anywhere you want, and you can pick it up, and you'll be in that exact same spot. You probably wouldn't be able to do that in the middle of combat, or like if you're fighting off like 10 dudes at once in the middle of the mission. But if you're just doing exploration, and you think, oh well, I gotta go, I have to like do this stuff. All you really have to do is just stop. And you'll pick up exactly where you left off.
Your need, sir.
Yeah, that's right. I actually did all that. I don't need to go back to do that. I will, however.
Why, look! It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past. Coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands, and he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
There he is. Found him pretty fast. This is all right. Good.
Despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
I do like how no one really cares that you can still pretty much see me. Why is he hiding in the bushes like that? Uh-oh.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This is anything like a friendly port, Kent.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you see, sir.
Hold up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Oh. It wants me to go back to the jackdaw. Alright.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Annie.
I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation. The cargo is keeping him, and it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Damn, what is this guy doing?
Unfold mates, let's move! Loose topsails, gallants, and royals!
They're attacking other ships too. What the hell is going on with them? Is this supposed to happen? He's gonna. What the fuck? Stop! I don't want to ram him. What is he doing? What is going on? I haven't been playing for 15 minutes and already weird shit is happening. I don't think this is intended. And he crashed into the. Okay. Oh god, no. I don't want to trigger any fight with that guy. I kind of think that's a gunboat. It's bigger than me. I mean, I could take it, but. Whoa. What is this? What is this ship doing? I don't get this. I don't get this at all. It is sailing so erratically. I don't remember this the last time I played this game. Or the last time I played this part, I mean. Yeah, I know, I've done this song and dance before.
We must tread lightly. These waters are well guarded, sir.
Hold on, there's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Uh-oh. Oh, good. That ship's leaving. I can't go any faster. I just hope the two ships don't turn very abruptly. Nope, we're good. I mean, that ship was acting very weird, and I don't think that was intended, so these ships could end up having the same thing happen because of that. I am trying to. He's going way faster than I am. They will not let me go any faster.
Let's ride this squall!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers.
Oh.
Across the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in tanks made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, it will stick like bird lime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Off the
it's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jungle.
Cat Islands. I remember this. This is introducing you to something you can also do on the side. If you go on certain islands, there'll be plantations that you can actually rob. They just want me to get to this point. There's no reason to go in there just yet.
What's happened here? Why such disarray?
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty?
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed here, young man. By pirates, if my eyes honor me. Though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though. Not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious.
You are walking very weird.
You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're pissed drunk and barely able to stand?
I don't know where he's gonna... I think he's gonna turn up there, so I'm gonna get prepared for it. Please prove me right. Oh, he's not. Good. But this is still a good idea anyway. Not covered very much, so...
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh? The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
I think the guy with the key is gonna be highlighted in yellow.
Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse, please!
Locate the key holder. He will be anywhere in this area. I just gotta be careful, because now there's people walking around randomly. There he is. You're not timed, so you have plenty of time to plan it out. Like, they'll typically just keep taking the same route over and over. I just need to wait until he gets by himself.
Finally! Apparently they dug up some old crates full of Cromwells in the ruins of Fort Royal. It warms the heart.
Or if I can find a good opportunity to take them out both out at the same time.
See much action.
Well, Jenny, most regards for working such a humbug under Governor Spock.
Have you heard any news about Pierre Ivan?
A few skirmishes with Powhatan tribesmen rebelling against their enslavement. Nothing too bloody. My coin's almost out, and there's a new girl at Miss Hannah's I'd love to relieve
my
work on.
Other than rumors.
Have you heard any news about Pierre Ivan?
Is he ever gonna? I don't think so. I think I need to find an opportunity to take them both out at the same time. Without anybody looking. That's gonna actually be pretty difficult. Especially with that guy up there.
All for water? Finally! Apparently they dug up some old crates full of Cromwells in the ruins of Port Royal.
I wonder. Hi, CC. Nope. That didn't work. Actually, that worked better than I thought it would. I shot him, I alerted everyone, but then I immediately hid. I got the key already, too. I didn't even have to loot it from him. Uh-oh. Hey, thanks for taking him out for me. Oh my god, this is... Well, you don't fail if you get found. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I'm permanently like this. No, I'm not. Good.
Spare me! I've done nothing!
I don't know if this place turns into a... Might still be all in red after I finish this mission. Up! Get- Oh! Thank God. I'm gonna sabotage the bell. That's one. Where's the other one? It's probably further down here. Oh, shit. I just realized I was standing up. I could probably take those guys out if I wanted to. Where is the second bell here? I don't think it's over here. Nah, it's not. There is a second bell around here, otherwise they wouldn't have that appear like it did. He's too far away for him to notice. Alright. Hey, come over here. Hell, I'm gonna have some fun with this. Let's see, can I bring him over? Because they don't respawn, I don't think. Actually wondering. I think I can sneak up on him real quick if those two guys up there aren't turned around. Because he's not moving, so I don't have to worry about not getting the right opportunity. Of course, that guy doesn't seem to be moving either. Oops. Oh, I want to pick him up. I don't want to pick up the weapon. Drop weapon. Shit. Shit. It will only let me loot him. I don't know why. It will not let me pick up the body. Can't mark anybody over here. There's that guy. Is there something else up there? Yeah, there's two guards. Oh no, wait, that's a monkey! No! Get down! Get down! Get down! Here. Please find another one or try again at a later date. I wanna know where the second bell is. I haven't seen it yet. Wouldn't it be funny if when I go after this guy, the monkey starts attacking me? Boink! Gotcha. Oh, you know what? I cleared out most of this area, so I might as well get these two things. I am not getting that sea shanty right now.
I need a drink.
Thank God. I thought that was a guard. Whoa, what the f- I think after this mission too, you get the island. I don't really need to do the leap- Whoa! Hello. Ow. Yeah, those guys are lazy. They will not come off their roof if they have that mark. Just waiting for his bar to go down so I can actually stab him. Where is the other bell on this island? I only see one bell. When he turns around, I'll make my way up. I hope he turns around. I don't want this guy finding me either. Maybe I should climb up this way. Yeah, because I don't think he's going to turn around. I don't think he'll see me if I go up this way, though. No, because he's on the floor below. There is that guy down there, though, that'll see me if I'm careless. So I gotta wait until he turns, starts walking away. Wait, what others? Yeah. I mean, there might be more people on the ship. How does he see me? I think he's the last one. All right. Got you. Got you. So I'm wondering. Yeah, you can shoot those if you want to. It's more fun trying to do that stealth. Even though I got found once, it's not a requirement, so no big deal. There's just no other bell on the island, so how the hell are you supposed to get the 100% sync on this mission? Silver wheel. I could actually get that shanty if I want to. Because I don't think there's anybody else on this island. I think I killed everybody. We'll find out. Oh, there it? I think there's like one or two guys over there, but they're not going to care. Nah, I didn't see any second bell. It will mark it if you get near the bell, but that's the one I took down. See? You take the string from the inside out of it. Yeah, the second one's not here though. It's odd. Maybe I'm just like not looking in the right place. Get the shanty. Right at that monkey stays behaves. Got it. Chase and catch. Can I hunt the howler monkey? Where is he? He was like over here minding his own business. I wonder if he moved. Hi, Spreef. I killed almost everybody on the island and right now I'm hunting a monkey. There they are. Shoot you right in the head. scared the other one off. Howler monkey skin. Pretty sure we need that too. I think the second one's up here. I see a little bit of red poking through those trees. That could just be me. Oh, there's the other one. He's asleep. Another... how much do I need... there's something that I need to craft with Howler Monkey skins. What do I need to... How many of them do I need? Oh, Dart Pouch. I haven't unlocked the darts yet. Well, when I do unlock them, I'll be able to make that pouch. I think that's everything, but I still can't find this damn bell. The second bell that's supposed to be on the island. I think it's like over here somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna knock this guy down. Yeah, there it is. I can't knock him off the roof. Oh shit! I shot him by accident. Okay. Okay, okay! Okay, you're not going after it, no. Gotcha. Sabotage. Everyone is dead. We will literally have no problems with looting this plantation. Hi, Vlad. Multiplayer gear, yeah. Multiplayer gear that means absolutely nothing, because nobody plays the multiplayer anymore, I don't think. Oh, wait, here we are. I mean, in all honesty, like, I heard the multiplayer was really fun. The problem is, because they're yearly releases, people are really only interested in it for... I mean, it's obvious that people are gonna stop... Most people are gonna stop caring about the multiplayer from a previous title. And that's only natural. Problem is because the releases are so frequent, you don't have long before the multiplayer becomes completely barren. Oh, thank God. I was actually wondering how I was going to reach that. I'm going to get this thing, too. Once I get this, I'll loot that. No, I'm gonna go up. There. This, I think, was only introduced as recently as 3. Oh, wait, interact. Alright. Or was this in Revelations? Could have been in Revelations, I don't know. I wonder if I'm doing this right. I gotta be. There we go. Uh-oh.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
All right. And now I think everything is done. So now we can actually finish this mission. Nice. I don't even need to rush. Nobody's there. I killed everybody. Yeah, the stay out of combat was only for that first part. Which is nice. Oh, something else up here. Right? No, wait. That's for... Okay. I had to go back there. So, just need to go back to the ship. Alright, so... There's that convoy down here, but I don't really want to... I guess if they're marked in gold, that means you've done everything there. Still missing one piece of that. Missing a shanty and a secret. I'm not doing the assassination contracts. Oh, that's why we want to go there. That's where you actually go for the island. Alright, so yeah, I definitely want to do that right now. They're not gonna care about me. I also don't want to run into them, though. Whatever they're fighting, I want no part in it. I actually think, the Black Pearl. Oh no, this isn't my island. This is too small. But we're getting close to it, I'm pretty sure. The Black Pearl from Pirates of the Caribbean, that was brick size, wasn't it? think that's as big as the Jackdaw was. Alright, before I progress, there's stuff I can get on this island. I love those movies too, by the way. All four of them, even. Just don't watch the fourth movie in 3D because it wasn't. It's. Movie was good, 3D was terrible. It had two gun decks, so it might have been. I might have been a hunter class ship because I think that's the next level up. Like, I don't know if those are official titles, I'm just comparing it to how this game categorizes them as. I honestly don't know. I haven't researched ships. I mean, they're cool instruments of their time, and I am curious about them, but I'm definitely not a I wouldn't categorize myself as an enthusiast, otherwise I would know a hell of a lot more than I do right now. Which is, at the moment, very, very little. Dear, I got you! Fuck. It was bigger than the Jackdaw. The Black Pearl was. Why is there, like, a small red restricted area here? Tall Tales of the Sea, I haven't heard of that one. .442118. That's not where we're at. Huh? I'm at like 742630. Do I have a treasure map that's around here? 749625. Oh yeah, there's one right here. It's around this area. Something like a barquet. Alright. So let's say if the two universes combined, Black Pearl would still wanna up the Jackdaw. Because the Jackdaw is never anything more than a brig. I actually don't think that's the whole island itself, I don't think. Actually, no, it is. It's the whole island. It's by that rock and those trees. But it wouldn't be right here. Because it's actually giving the X up here. Right? I mean, it did say 749625, but I don't think they would put it down here when the X is north. Also had an undead. Well, it only had an undead crew for the first movie. Referencing. Oh, you have a book! I think it's an East Indiaman. Well, that would make sense. I think they kind of stuck to the Indies, the East Indies. Especially with the second and third movie having that guy from the East India Trading Company on their backs. Yeah, so I think it would be somewhere around here. It's between that set of trees and this rock. It's south of the rock. So it would probably be... There it is. Double gun deck ship. Bit bigger than a brig. East Indiamen's were mainly for merchant use, not as heavily reinforced as military brigs. So they'd probably be about even. The Jackdaw is smaller, but it's more reinforced. So the Black Pearl is more offense. The Jackdaw has more defense. Barring game mechanics, like, in terms of realism as much as possible, no magic or game updates, if you're comparing their classes alone. The Black Pearl being a double gun deck ship, Jackdaw being a brig, they would be probably an even match. We're notoriously hard to sink. Maybe the Jackdaw would actually have an edge in that regard then. I think it would probably be close, but if the captains were evenly matched, if you're talking pure, like, I can't even say stats. Stats aren't really a factor either. Stats are too, like, machine. If you had roughly equal, not accounting for luck, If you had captains with equal skill on how to handle their ships, the double gun deck ship of the Black Pearl has a better offense. Brigs are notoriously hard to sink because they're very reinforced, which gives the edge to the Jackdaw, so the Jackdaw has much better defense. Brigs handle better and they're harder to sink. The East Indiamen would have to be put down very quickly. And I think if you have someone like Edward Kenway at the head, he can make quick decisions, he's a very good captain, then maybe the Jackdaw would actually have an edge over something like the Black Pearl. Smaller definitely doesn't mean weaker. Because you do have speed in that regard as well. Well, it also depends on how much reinforcement. That could also weigh it down. I'm not even sure you could make a fair comparison. They often fell under the gun decks of bigger ships. Yeah, so they probably wouldn't even be able to hit the Jackdaw. It was a dogfight between the two.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous and free and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Like the look on his face. Locate the Alcata del Maestro. Most overrated warships in history. Yeah, if he says fat and slow. Massively oversized. I think the boat that they steal in the very beginning of Pirates of the Caribbean, the Interceptor, that would probably be a brig. That one was small. And they kept bragging about how they couldn't, no one could outrun the Interceptor. Definitely not a schooner, it's way too big to be a schooner. Plus it's a military ship, so... Where am I going? I had to go west. Whoa!
Pinchner from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the brigantine.
Yeah, I don't know all the classes.
A thousand times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil, love, I reckon.
Uh-oh.
We have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Oh, ain't that cute.
Nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. As it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Oh!
There, Captain.
Wait. Could I upgrade my ship? I should stop. No, they won't let me get off my wheel. Damn it. I don't think I have to do any ship battles anyway. I actually thought brigantine was short for was the long form of brig. They're actually two different classes. The more you know. It's a nice little education session. I at least like the fact that I can still sail my ship in this direction. I mean, I can understand in 3 why you wouldn't be able to have any sail at all. But again, the sailing in 3 was much more linear and it was limited to just the missions themselves. In 4, you have much more freedom, obviously.
Careful, Captain! These waters are closely watched by our enemies!
I can't leave my ship, so... There's no point in getting that
we must be getting close, Captain.
Fragment now. You just need to know what you're doing. Ah, okay.
No telling what you may find out here.
Oh, we need to actually identify the ship. It's probably this one right in front of us.
Through a waterfall.
Don't saw your breaches, lads.
There it is. The Man of War.
Dark skies and rough seas.
I need to tail the ship, and it's coming in my direction.
And we don't last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Ah, you may come at that.
Alright, I don't want to get too close. It is a beautiful looking ship, though.
Douse the royals and talk! He's the main mother of the gallants! Talk! Gallants! Royals! Start!
Fight! I don't know. It's actually too fast.
Douse the gallants and royals! We perform men, hold in the topsails.
I want to keep myself at around 350, between 350 and 400 meters. It's probably more likely a brigantine than the interceptor was. Oh, fuck me! He's turning around fast.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my son.
Thank God. No. Thank God. That was scary. Uh-oh. He is turning around fast. Good. Alright, I really gotta slow down, though. Alright, now that guy's coming. Oh, shit! Shit. Oh my God. Thank God they're very... Thank God they don't immediately spot you. I would have failed it right there. Hi, double. Versus wind's pushing me over. There. Oh God! Get out of there, get out of there, get out of his line of sight. Thank God. Man, they really don't care. It's like, hey, what's this ship? I don't know, it's not doing anything, and we're kind of bored, so... If it sails away, just ignore it. Yeah, you were talking about that earlier. I wonder if it's gonna rain tonight.
Reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I'd call a friend.
Uh-oh.
But we've been doing this kind of
It's not the convoy, is it?
I can't help but respect the man.
Oh, they're going after the man of war. Avoid the mortar fire. Hold on. Well, you're on the West Coast, so we'll probably get it in the next few days. If it doesn't dissipate. Oh no. No, Vlad. At least you have it now. I hurt me a little bit. They just want me to... Wait, I don't need to bother with that.
And send these envelopers to hell! Fire! 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 Hit it, go!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Trim the yards off the wind!
Ready to fire, sir!
Too high.
Fire!
You fancy a wee swim, do you?
No match!
Fire!
Here it comes! Steady, lad!
I ram him? God damn it. Is he really gonna try and ram me?
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Use one broadside to sink two ships. Do you have to switch to the heavy shot in order to use it? Because I thought it was close enough to use it. I thought it was just automatic. I actually want to go under deck, see if I can... Oh, it just, wait. Select the weapon to select the tool? Oh, you have to switch to it, yeah. I kept forgetting that last time. Well, both times. Alright, I can sell the sugar and the rum. Let's see what I can upgrade. Not that yet. Chase cannons. Oh my god, I only need one more bit of metal. Can increase my ram strength. Giggity. Cargo storage, crew Hi, Beta. I think ram strength would actually be pretty good. The spirit is only because I am very lazy.
Captain has the helm.
Oh, there is... Ow. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, actually, I might. No, I'm not. Actually, I'm okay. I'm gonna see if I can grab all this stuff. And Hopefully they won't accidentally ram me. Ow. I'm caught in the crossfire. This is probably not smart. Looks like the guy drowned.
Give me some speed! Luzor, let's move!
Goose tops and royals!
I know, he's back.
Brace for impact!
Oh god, I don't want to ram him. Thank you. Those are all schooners anyway. He's gonna ram me! No, he's not. Good.
Ground on every inch of sail!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
I think I look great with a 5 o'clock shadow. That's just me, though.
Storm captain, looks bad!
Yeah, it kind of sucks. They, when you're in a storm, they do not sink shanties.
Delabered, sir. Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
Douse off at me! Stands up! Let's get moving!
Cruise down! Man your sheets!
There we are, they're starting to sing now. Careful, because I could, if it gets too shallow, then I might ram into the ground. Oh, there's a water spout there. I don't think it comes on land. It does! Please don't turn. Please don't turn. It's turning. Don't let me get caught in the water spell. Good. Why does it look like that? That was a little weird. Yeah, that's the thing. I don't know. Like, it fucks up your ship, but I don't know what would happen if you're on land and one of those things just happens to come up on you. I can't shoot the flamingos. Well, I probably could, but I wouldn't get anything out of it. There's nothing else on this island, is there? No. It's just that one that's hanging around. I don't know why you're all cheering. I didn't do anything.